Hi, I'm Jaeyeon Kim, presenting PointInverter point cloud reconstruction and editing via generative model with shape priors. This is done with Binh-Son, Thanh, and Sai-Kit. In the 2D domain, an inversion is a common approach to editing real data with generative models. First, 2D inversion aims to map the given real image into the latent space and edit the image. In 3D domain, compared to point cloud analysis, 3D point cloud generative models are being studied a little less. But several models, including 3D point cloud GAN, learn data distribution well and produce good samples. However, few studies have been conducted on how to use point cloud GAN for inversion. We use the SP-GAN model as a pre-trained generative model. Because SP-GAN is one of the state-of-the-art models and can learn semantic parse decomposition without the label. This visualization indicates that our inverted sample maintains the dense correspondence provided by SP-GAN. The left sphere shows the original point order in which it represented the semantic part from SP-GAN. And in the middle, we can check the target chair has different point ordering. To edit point cloud using SP-GAN, this point order must be maintained, so this order must be matched during inversion. We introduced the novel hybrid-based GAN inversion method to recover point ordering and overfitted generator during the inversion. We proposed the global to local latent code refinement framework to preserve the overall shape and local structures. Our method can produce better reconstruction results compared with the existing method. Our architecture consists of three steps. First, the encoder is based on DGCNN, map the target point cloud to the global latent space of the pre-trained GAN. In the second, we initialize the input latent code with global latent code. Finally, the initial latent code extracted by encoder E is optimized with a local latent code corresponding to its point. By dividing it into global and local, it is possible to solve the point ordering problem and maintain the dense correspondence provided by SP-GAN. Additionally, in the last step, the local latent code is smoothly mapped because the overall global shape is already mapped. We first show the reconstruction of the ShapeNet dataset from our inversion network. We visualize the target dataset on the left and inversion results after mapping the latent space. The inverted point clouds by point inverter are very similar to the target input data. The local detailed structure like the back of the chair are clearly preserved, and it shows the local latent code optimization lead to significant improvement in reconstruction. We use the chamber distance to evaluate the quantitative comparison. As shown in the table, our point inverter achieved the smallest chamber discrepancy compared with existing work. And we conduct the evaluation study to demonstrate that our hybrid framework shows better reconstruction quality than the other two common approaches on the inversion. Here we also show the point cloud part addition. The chair point cloud from data inverted efficiently in our framework and added the back or seed and leg. Thank you for watching.